हेलो नमस्ते, दिस इज विजयलक्ष्मी तटवर्ती फ्रॉम साउथ इंडिया तेलंगाना स्टेट ट्विन सिटीज ऑफ सिकंदराबाद. टुडे आई एम वेरी मच प्लीज्ड टू पार्टिसिपेट इन फेबिना ऑनलाइन कुकिंग कॉम्पिटिशन. सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू ड्राई फ्रूट्स ब्रेड बॉल्स विथ कस्टर्ड. फॉर दिस वी नीड ब्रेड, वॉलनट्स, कैश्यू नट्स, डेट्स, पिस्ता, आलमंड्स, हनी, मिल्क, कस्टर्ड पाउडर, शुगर. इन दिस पैंडेमिक पीरियड दिस इज वेरी मच नीडेड फॉर ईच एंड एवरी वन, चिल्ड्रन, एल्डर्स एंड सीनियर सिटीजन्स टू बूस्ट अप देयर इम्यूनिटी पावर. In this, we have the vitamins of carbohydrates, proteins, minerals, fat, calcium, fiber, iron, phosphorus, vitamins A to Z. Roast all the dry fruits and grind them coarsely and mix it with honey. I prepared all the dry fruits mixed with honey. Adi, to prepare the custard, we have to boil the milk first. Add cold milk to custard powder. Mix it with boiled milk. When the custard becomes thick in this consistency, add sugar and stir it well. In a medium flame. So the custard is ready in this consistency. We will keep aside to cool it. Meanwhile, we will make the dry fruit balls. Come. First, we have to dip slices in cold milk and squeeze them . Put some quantity of dry fruits in that . Close it and make a balls . In the same way we have to do all the bread slices . Close all the dry fruits inside the bread roll and prepare the balls. So last ball I am preparing. In the same way . Now the balls are ready. Put them in a plate. Pour custard on that. for decoration purpose. Put dates on it. Freeze it for and 15 to 20 minutes. And the tasty dry fruits bread balls with custard is ready. My preparation is ready. And I'm very much thankful to the Fabina online cooking competition for giving me this opportunity. Thank you one and all. Dry fruits bread balls with custard, delicious dish is ready. To boost up your immunity power, I request everyone to try and taste it. Thank you.